We're going to talk about digital and why digital is important to today's consumer. And if you look at digital, digital is really broken down into three very interesting things. And I want you to think about it. Look at what you have in your pocket or what you're holding in your hand. You're probably holding your cell phone. It's a mobile device. And that device keeps you in touch with people. Do you know that more than 60% of mobile devices today actually allow the consumer to search on social media? It's on the web. So mobile is very important. I also want you to think about the last time you sent a letter to somebody or you received a birthday card by mail. Think about it again. It was sent by mail. It took 2 to 3 days to get there. And then you picked up the phone and you called up your friend and said, yes, I received it. Think about that. Today you do it with email. It can be tracked in real time and very efficiently.